about it, turn and burn. I just like saying that.
Turn and burn.
It's a way to really, or if you're in a race and you've got to go around a buoy, and you've got to turn really quickly, you have forward momentum, and you turn. So, the thing about the turn is that it's the hardest for you to learn. I mean, even the best standard paddlers to go in, still doing the turn is hard. So, what you do is you walk back to the tail, you get your nose up out of the water, I'm not going to go to failure, and you can either turn into a forward stroke, and you turn, and then you walk back and go. Or you can do it in reverse. If you don't want to paddle forward, you walk back on your board, get your nose out, and you do your reverse sweep. I'm personally better on the reverse. Don't ask me why. And then you still, you walk up, and you go. Woo-hoo! Yeah? And then you tie your wings and you're gone. Woo-hoo! That's awesome. So, So just bring your nose up, and you might want to spread out. So some of y'all might want to come to me and paddle to you.
Oh my heck, what's the squat? Squat must muscle it around.
Start this turn from a 15